what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Colbie Fray with NowUKnoTV, and I'm here at the Dupp&Swat Boutique located at 2424 North Davidson Street, Suite 112B. And I'm kind of looking fashionable today because I have a good friend of mine, Khayree Rice.
What's up?
Owner, creator, and designer of Humble Creations Clothing. So, how are you?
I'm pretty good. I'm just cooling. How are you?
I feel so good today. Anyway, so my first question is, how did you come up with Humble Creations?
Humble Creations. I came up with Humble Creations Clothing. Humble meaning, you know, being patient, being content with yourself, just knowing who you are. Mm-hmm. And creations, I feel like everybody is here for a reason. Everybody has a purpose. Everybody has a talent. Everybody has a creation. You just have to find yourself, you know, find that gift. And really, once you do, you know, you gotta, you know, never give up on your dream. Never give up on what you want in life. You know, all the energy that you put out is gonna come right back to you. Just stay positive and be humble about what you're doing. And, you know, you're a humble creation.
Okay, that's what's up. So what inspired you to make your own clothing line?
I don't know, because, like, I really wasn't that kid in school was like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to grow up and have a clothing line and be this big fashion designer and mm-hmm. pair classes and stuff. Like, no. Like, that wasn't me at all, for real. Like, Humble Creations, like, my dream, like, it pretty much came to me and woke me up. And, like, at the time, like, I really wasn't focused on what I was doing. But, as I found myself, found my creation, I just got focused on what I was doing, progressing more what I was doing, and the people liked it. The people inspired me. Like, they different, you know, motives and vibes and connects with the people. Like, they keep me going, you know. That's who inspires me, like, the people. For real.
Okay, so you started out baking the sweatshirts in high school. So how was that like? Did it sell out great, or like, how did people react to that?
I did. Like, at the time, I just did it. We just got some sweatshirts made, and I sold them at school, and I sold them in the cafeteria in the classroom. I used to get kicked out of class, but like, it was real cool. At the time, I was just doing it because it was fun. Like, I really wasn't passionate as I am about it today, of course.
Okay, so who are some of your inspirations?
You know, Jay-Z, like, he's a mogul. He's a businessman. Like, he's really a boss. Like, Nick Diamond's actually from Diamond Supply. Like, he really self-motivated. He's like, he created his brand by himself.
Tell me, what are your goals for this year, as far as Humble Creations, and what do you expect to have this year?
This year, definitely, you know, more expansion to my brand worldwide. Like, more people will know about Humble Creations. You know, over the couple months, more product. You know, you'll see a lot more of them.
So let's talk about this jacket that you have on. You designed this yourself?
Yeah.
So who taught you how to sew?
I don't sew.
You don't sew?
No.
Oh. Well, okay, so just tell us the material and how did you come up with the concept behind the jacket?
Oh, yeah, well, like I said, like, I like to use a lot of prints. Mm-hmm. You know, I feel like, you know, this is bringing back the roots of things. Like, we're once kings and queens in this world, so.
Where do you see yourself 5 years from now?
5 years from now, I'll be opening up, you know, probably number two store, you know, out somewhere else, mm-hmm. In the country somewhere.
Who are a few designers that you would like to collab with, if you had the chance?
Probably gonna call me up and want to do a collab with me, mm-hmm. sooner or later. Nike probably gonna call me. I want to do a collab with Nike, for real. Like, I don't know, maybe like make a shoe or something. Mm-hmm. Nah, let me stop. But yeah, for real. That's just because, like, you know, I look up to big global brands, because that's where I want to be. I want to be worldwide. Like, I want people to remember me and never forget. Like, names like, you know, Nike, Louis Vuitton, definitely do a collab with them. For real. Follow us on Instagram at hcclothing. You can follow me on Instagram at flyboy, boy with the I, HC. Shop, humblecreations.com. YouTube, HC Clothing. Shop, humblecreations.com.
Okay, there you have it, Khayree Rice. checking out on Now You Know TV.
With your girl, Colbie.
Bad web, we work around them bitches like a union strike at FedEx. I love when you text me silly shit like your cock loving was excellent. And it ain't easy to trust me cause you know a nigga be destined. Queen, you are something I thought I'd find 20 years from now. But fuck it, I think it's time. Only G-O-D know my D-O-G say I be ghost. Ever since Keisha brought your fine ass on.
$125. No, wait. Record me, wait,
bro.
Did you start recording?
No.
$125 here at Dupp&Swat. They have a lot of things. Come look through here. Like, this is crazy. Like, look at this. Like, you want to go out? Reasonable prices. $55. You can't beat that, you know?
Wow, couture.
Okay, and we've got this too. $41. That is not bad.
Hey, look. How this, man?
No.
You know.
Okay, that's enough footage then.